So I said to myself, you know what, if I have the opportunity to make it in this industry, I'm going to, you know, start a company where I could give out my expertise and advice to help other models, at least I get to the next level.
I think it's just so nice that she stays in touch with the community, you know, and the up-and-comers. It's really essential to be able to mentor people because you can really make a difference in someone's life.
Came in today, really excited to meet her and meet a lot of new people. I came in, she actually came up in her sweats and she turned around, she recognized me and she's like, oh my God, you're the Verve Girl winner, which is kind of exciting because she knew who I was.
This is how you're going to present yourself to the agency, yeah? This is how you're going to like walk the runway. This is how you're going to do styling, host.
So what brought me to Stacey McKenzie's Walk This Way workshop was the idea that you could be comfortable in your own skin. It's about being confident, it's about being beautiful, and it's about sharing that with other people, and that's something that was really important for me in 2010.